First they demand we come out here, then they make us wait.
They're worthy fighters, but they have no sense of honor.
Is there no Jemadar willing to face me?
Fascinating. Even after all he's been through, the Klingon still thirsts for battle. Doesn't he ever tire of it?
I never do.
You fight because that is what you were designed to do. All that motivates him is some barbaric sense of honor.
And that is something you will never understand. Prepare yourself. I found your worthy opponent.
Where is he?
Right in front of you. Victory is life.
Today is a good day to die.
Tane, I don't know if you can hear me, but if you can, I just want you to know, you may not have been much of a father, but I'd really wish you were alive right now. That way you could be in here instead of me.
Finish this.
Enough, Klingon. You have proven your worth.
Worf, you heard it. Enough.
I will not yield.
What are you waiting for? End this.
It's over.
It is not over.
You heard him?
I yield.
You what?
I yield. I cannot defeat this Klingon. All I can do is kill him. And that no longer holds my interest.
Shoot them both.
Got it.
Take him to one of the cabins in the back. I'll be with you as soon as I can.
Garak. You did well.
So did you. Take us to maximum warp, Garak. We've got to get a message to the station.